उद्धव ठाकरे, ये जो क्रूरता और ये जो आतंक है, अच्छा हुआ ये मेरे साथ हुआ, क्योंकि इसके कुछ मायने हैं। जय हिंद, जय महाराष्ट्र।
कंगना रनौत ने जारी रखे हैं महाराष्ट्र सरकार के खिलाफ अपने सोशल मीडिया कमेंट्स, एंड दिस टाइम शी हैज नेम्ड चीफ मिनिस्टर उद्धव ठाकरे सन आदित्य एज वेल इन हर पोस्ट टारगेटिंग द महाराष्ट्र गवर्नमेंट। Kangna, who has been very vocal on social media, especially in the aftermath of Sushant Singh Rajput's demise, received flak when she compared Mumbai to a conflict zone in Kashmir. However, the BMC's almost retaliatory attempt to demolish her office received a lot of flak with many netizens and Kangna's colleagues in the industry. After a brief stay in the city and a meeting with the governor of Maharashtra, Kangna left Mumbai. But she has continued to post about her visit and reiterate how she will not bend or break in the face of hostility from the state government. Naming Aditya Thackeray, whose name had surfaced early on during the investigations into Disha and Sushant's demises, Kangna wrote, "Basic problem of Maharashtra CM is why I exposed who his beloved son Aditya Thackeray hangs out with. This is my big crime. So now they want to fix me. Okay, try. Let's see who fixes who." The actor, who was granted Y+ security by the central government, has also been facing questions from public figures on social media who are questioning the expense incurred on the commandos protecting Kangna. One such person said, "Y category security for one person costs the center over 10 lakh rupees each month. This money is borne by taxpayers. Now that Kangna is safe in HP, will Modi Sarkar kindly withdraw the security detail provided to her?" Kangna responded and said, "Brijesh ji, security is not given based on what you or I think. IB, Intelligence Bureau, investigates the threat. In coming days, it might get totally removed, or if IB report gets worse, they might upgrade." Here's hoping that amidst Kangna's quarrel with politicians and the BMC, we don't lose focus on the investigation into Sushant's case and realize that his untimely demise is the issue that needs to be resolved.